Hi, my name is Cindy. I'm from the Dell networking team. Today I'm going to talk about upgrading the ONIE firmware. After you've upgraded your switches to 10.5.2.4, you have the ability to upgrade the firmware. It becomes only available once the switches are on that version. So I'm going to go ahead and log in to OMEM. We're going to go to Configure and Firmware Appliance. Select the baseline that you'd like to review. In our case, I have one that's already created called Dell Networking, and it contains the network piece, the switches. In the compliance report, you could see that we do have an update available. Our switches are currently on 3.35, 1.1-12, and we're going to update to 10.35, 5.1-23. So similar to updating switches in Smart Fabric, we're going to go to Devices, I/O Modules, and select one of the switches. I'm going to select our A1 switch and then click Update. In the wizard, I'm going to choose my baseline and then expand out IOMA. And here you can see that we are in compliance for the operating system, but we are not with the firmware. So we're going to select the firmware, click Next. Under the Schedule and Update, we're going to update now. Since our switches are not servers, we're going to ignore this area and then click Finish. The switches will reboot or reload. So we're going to say yes, we're aware that it's going to reboot. To monitor the update process, we're going to go to Monitor Jobs, click View Details on the Running Process. And here we should be able to follow the updates. It will take several minutes for this process to complete. Once the firmware is complete, if you scroll down, it will tell you that it completed successfully. You could also scroll back up to the top and see that it's 100%. However, it is still running, so it's not complete yet. Once the updates are complete, it's going to tell us so at the bottom of the page. As you can see, it is completed. If we scroll up, you could see that the job detail is done. From here, we could go back to our IO modules, to the A1, and review the details under the overview. As you can see, the update did apply. And that concludes the video on updating ONIE firmware. Have a great day.